Well, ready or not, 2017 has arrived, so I thought we'd have some fun and look back at the top five videos of 2016. At number five, we can thank Liz McKinney for supplying us with this footage of a hot air balloon landing in a very unique spot in the middle of Okanagan Lake. Our number four most popular video of the year comes courtesy of Chad Pressey, who, while reeling in this massive trout on Acre Lake near Summerland, had a surprise visit from an eagle who not only stole his thunder, but also his fish. Number three, this dash cam wasn't the only thing rolling down the William R. Bennett Bridge. Our number two most viewed video is this epic footage from Jason Edmondson as he was evacuating Fort McMurray during their massive wildfire.
Gotta dodge, I can feel the heat here. This is insane. Holy. Oh, you can feel the heat.
Not zoomed in.
Holy. This is crazy.
And our number one most popular video for 2016 is this couple having a romantic time in a hot tub that wasn't theirs. I bet they wish it was a hot tub time machine so they could go back in time and never get in it. Well, if you have a video that you think could be in the top five for 2017, be sure to email it to us. You can email it to news@castanet.net. For Castanet News, I'm Rob Ballston.